Chad rebels continued to advance after killing Chadian President and Field Marshal Idriss Deby Itno during violent fighting. Chad rebels further advanced to about 100 kilometers away from its capital Djamena, after a brutal confrontation with the Chadian National Army in which the Chadian President and Field Marshal Idriss Deby succumbed to his fatal injuries. In a communiqué made public, the FACT Rebels Group of Chad, through its spokesperson, informs the Chadians that the deadline for the Deby family to bury the body of the illustrious departed ends on Thursday, the 21st of April 2021 at midnight. FACT rebels do not recognize the military junta that has replaced the Chadian dictatorship. The charter issued by the junta is illegal and illegitimate. FACT calls on the heads of state invited by the military junta to the ceremony on Friday, the 23rd of April 2021 to postpone the invitation for security reasons. FACT is working with all the active forces of Chad for the establishment of a body leading to a real alternation. It calls on all justice-loving Chadians to join this noble struggle against the monarchization of Chad. Divisions within the Chadian military. General Idris Mahamat Abdurrahman Diko told Voice of Africa that there are now two camps in the ranks of the military. On the one hand, he says, there is the Republican Army of which he claims to be a member, and on the other, a small circle that wants to get out of the legal framework to perpetrate a small coup d'etat. Sovereignty is in the hands of the people. As rebels from the group called Union of Forces of Resistance UFARB advance towards the Chadian capital Djamena, thousands of civilians are fleeing the fighting and crossing the border into Cameroon. Because of this insecurity, the United States has ordered its non-essential staff in Chad to leave the African country as rebel fighters approach the capital on Sunday. Early election results is showing that President Idriss Deby is on course to extend his three-decade authoritarian rule. Idriss Deby seized power in 1990 at the head of an armed rebellion movement. He is a key Western ally in fighting against Islamic militants in the region. France has a 4,500-man strong anti-terror force in Chadian capital Djamena. In February 2019, French fighter jets conducted airstrikes against rebels in northeastern Chad for three consecutive days, after a rebel convoy of about 50 pickup trucks crossed from Libya into Chadian territory, and unsuccessfully Chadian airstrikes had attempted to stop them a few days before. Airstrikes, conducted by French Mirage 2000 fighter jets, were conducted on the 5th and the 6th of February 2019, according to the French army, destroying about 20 pickup trucks. In an old video, President Idriss Deby explains why he still goes on the battlefield as a president. He said, "Have you ever seen a day a head of state taking up a gun to go and fight? Do you think I am doing it because I am brave? I do that because I am courageous. No. I do that because I love this country, and I don't want disorder in this country. I prefer to go and die on the battlefield instead of seeing the disorder which will follow," he said. He finally died on the battlefield, after 30 years of brutal authoritarian rule.
Et je ne veux pas le désordre. Que vous avez vu un jour un chef d'État prendre une arme et aller se battre. Vous croyez que je l'ai fait parce que je suis brave? Je l'ai fait parce que je suis courageux? Non. Je l'ai fait parce que j'aime ce pays. Et je ne veux pas le désordre s'installe dans ce pays. Donc j'ai préféré aller mourir sur le terrain et ne pas voir le
Thank you.